I'm Chris Edwards of Tennis Warehouse, and this year we're coming to you for this week's vlog from the BNP Paribas Open. We're going to check out some of the action from the practice courts and be posting videos of all the great players and what gear they're using while they're out here practicing. But next up, we're going to head over to the T-Dub tent and see all the gear that we've got inside. Let's see you there. Welcome inside the tent at the BNP Paribas Open. This is a great place to come and cool off because we've got the AC pumping from the hot desert heat, and check out all the gear here at Tennis Warehouse. First up, we're in the land of comfort. We've got some great offerings from Prokinetics. If you're looking for a racquet that's really going to offer that plush ride, their kinetic mass system really works to dampen the shock and vibration in the racquet. You get some great comfort from their rackets right there. Another company that's really known for feel and comfort is Vocal, and we've got some great offerings here from Vocal. Good selection of their strings and grips, as well as their frames, all the way from their game improvement rackets all the way up to the Imagro Tour Spec rackets that they have. Let's keep going on down now. We've got Dunlop next. Dunlop making a really big impact right now with their Dunlop Strixon rackets, and we've got the Kevin Anderson endorsed racket here, the 2.0 Tour. It's a great racket for the advanced level player. Some great tweener offerings and some good power rackets too in that lineup. Let's make our way into the corner. And over here we have Wilson. Get a great selection of Luxlon and Wilson strings. And of course, we've got all the top rackets, the Ultra Tour, that we were out here hitting with Tim Smicek on the demo court the other day at the BNP Paribas Open. We also have the Federer racket too, so it's a great one to check out. And of course, you get to hit any of the rackets here we have in the tent on our demo court as well. Let's head on over. Next up, we have Head. Again, we've got a great selection of strings and grips and rackets. We have, if you want to inject some power and spin into your game, got the Extreme Line, some Instincts, the MXGs for that really nice, comfortable and powerful ride. And of course, we've got the new Prestiges and the Speeds as well. We saw Novak out on the court endorsing his Head Graphene Touch Speeds earlier this week. Next up, we have Barbalar. You can get a great selection of their strings and grips as well. We've got the Pure Strikes, the Pure Drives, the Pure Arrows. We've got the La Decima racket over there, which Raf is going to be endorsing when he's back out on the court. Right here in the corner, we have Technofiber, and my racket of choice, the T-Flash 300 PS, is up there on the wall. You can head out on the demo court and try that one out. Next up, we have Yonex. We've been doing a lot of fun filming with the Yonex players this week, and a couple of their players out. We had the V-Core Pro 97s out there too. We had Francis TFO was endorsing that racket. He came out and hit with us and did some fun stuff. So really good to see that racket out there. It's a great playing racket. Play tested really well with our play testers. And we have their game improvement rackets as well as the Dual Gs and some SVs as well. Let's keep heading on. Good selection of string from them as well. And then let's make our way into the corner here, right by the T-Dub demo court. We have Prince. Got a great selection of the Techstream rackets, got the new Beasts, and we also have the Phantoms and the new, just out, Phantom 93P. It's here in the tent, so if you want to come by and hit one, see what it plays like, it's a great place to come and do it. I'm going to head out on the demo court, check out some of the action. This is the place to be if you want to come out and hit some of the rackets that we have for sale here at the BNP Paribas Open. Right here on the T-Dub demo court, you get to meet some of the T-Dub playtesters that are going to be working the whole event. So it's a great place. Come out, try some of the rackets. We hope to see you out here. And if not, see you next week.